What's up, guys? Undead Kitty is back with another reaction video. We hope you're not sick and tired of it, because we're going to keep making more. And if you don't like it, then we're going to keep making more just to spite you.
Sounds good to me. I like to spite people every now and then.
Every now and then. There's a band called Spite. You probably like them then. I like Spite. Spite Cult, motherfucker.
Spider-Man?
Spite.
Oh.
Spite Cult, motherfucker.
Spike Colt motherfucker. That almost sounds like Spider-Man.
Yeah. I don't know. That's what they say in a few of their songs.
I think I invented a new comic character.
Spike Colt Man?
Yeah, Spider-Man.
Anyways, so we're going to check out a deathcore band called Bro Job.
Sounds interesting.
Damn. Oh, okay. Sorry, I forgot. I had a brain fart on what the name of the song was, and it's Goth is the New Black. So, so we're going to check out this song by Bro Job called Goth is the New Black. I have never seen this. I was actually waiting for one of these review videos so that we could all watch it together.
Yeah, I've never seen it either.
This features vocals from... Bender of Shadow of Intent, which is an amazing deathcore band. That's like the future of deathcore right there. Make sure you check out Shadow of Intent. And it also features Dickie Allen of Infant Annihilator. And, well, if you're not listening to Infant Annihilator, check them out. They're an internet band, whatever that means. It probably means that they don't play live. I think that's what it means. Anyway, so this is Bro Job. We're going to check it out. You're probably as ready as you can be for something like this. Yeah. I'm as ready as I can be for something like this. You're probably going, what the fuck's going on?
I know this introduction's been on forever.
Well, just for you, now it's going to go on. No, I'm kidding. So, let's get in on this. I'm talking. Some people like to hear me talk.
I'm just talking shit.
Only some people, though.
This smells pretty fast. I almost feel like they're more talking about emo dudes.
There's a little bit of emo in there too. I know. XD is definitely emo.
I don't remember as a gothic really sitting around and complaining about shit. We're more or less mourning the fucking decay of society.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know why I can't say that at the moment, but...
The decay of society. It's very sad when you think about it. It makes you want to wear black, because it's a funeral every day.
Exactly. You got it. You get the point.
So let's see what these guys are talking about.
This shit was so fucking lame.
No, dude, that's how goths dance, don't you know?
I do know, that's why I can't believe that they got a bunch of idiots doing that shit.
I'm pretty sure this is clips they found on YouTube.
I'm sure it is too, but either way, Jesus.
At least you hope so, otherwise they just got like, they're like...
But I've seen this shit before the show in the background, it's part of why I'm laughing so hard.
Oh, well, yeah.
Fucking goth guys playing with the fucking the light sticks like they're fucking knives or something.
I'm gonna get you.
Yeah, I'm creepy. I don't recall it being exactly like that, but we did hang out at the mall an awful lot.
It's like, oh man, I hate all the people who hang out at the mall. You wanna go hang out at the mall? Yeah, but we're gonna go hang out at Hot Topic. Since we're on the cool goth.
We used to hang out over by the movie theater and fucking smoke cigarettes.
Yeah, you can't be goth and not smoke cigarettes.
Talk to the girls. That's where we differentiate ourselves from some of the other guys. They just sit there and try to look cool or whatever. It's like, hell no, let's go talk to some girls.
This guy here with the lipstick on is the Bender guy I was saying before.
Who's Bender?
Yeah, the lead singer of Shadow of Intent. Once again, check him out, guys. And the other guy with the long hair is Dickie Allen.
Where the non-conformist thing came from, though, because it wasn't about not conforming, it was just...
Probably came from Hollywood.
Again, it had to do, like I said, with the caves of society. There I said it. Stuttered it, but I said
it. That's what I said, it probably came from Hollywood, where it was, like, goth, like, you know, whatever, you know.
Yeah.
Oh, they don't want to conform. Oh, stay away from goths. Or maybe the news. I don't know, man. Either way, someone probably spread a rumor that goths don't like to hang out with other people.
Yeah.
I don't know, man.
I think it was other people who were just afraid to hang out with the goths.
I mean, there's always that, too. Maybe it's because, you know, you might get the goths. The goths. That's a hard one to say. Goths.
Goths.
The goths. Let's try to say that fast. The goths. And the black metalers mixed up?
Probably.
I'm not sure how you would. I mean, because they... I don't know.
Metal,
I've seen...
Black metal guys wear less makeup.
I've seen goth people wear corpse paint before, too, though. So I don't know. Sometimes it gets confusing, I guess.
Yeah.
Because sometimes goth people have the upside down crosses. I don't know, maybe being black metal is just another form of being goth, then. It's probably what it is.
Just a branch of gothism.
Gothism.
Possibly.
It's a branch of gothism that's something that most of the time aligns with Satanism. But then you get some of the black metal bands that sing about that, that their lyrics are about Satan and shit like that. And then they say, oh, well, I don't even really believe, I'm not a Satanist, and I think most Satanists are stupid, and all this other stuff, and you're like, what the fuck? Alright, dog.
Okay.
Anyway, so that was Bro Job. Goth is the New Black. What'd you think of that?
It was funny and interesting. It was definitely humorous. I enjoyed it.
It was something new. I enjoyed that. Hella funny. Hella funny clips. You guys have to watch the video, original video in the description, of course. You guys know where to find it. You guys needed me to tell you. But there's new people, so I needed to tell them.
But yeah, I might check it out again at some point.
Hell yeah, you'd be like, you know what, I need to laugh. And this video will pop up and you'll be like,
oh yeah, let's laugh at all these old school motherfuckers dancing like idiots. I liked it when the old man got in on it. He was dancing better than the Goth kids.
Heck yeah, he's like, I'm Grandpa Goth. I invented this shit.
Hell yeah. Strutting his white beard.
Hell yeah. Man, but I hope you guys enjoyed the video. We enjoyed making it because, I mean, all we did was listen to some music. Click like, share, subscribe,
go to thumbs Facebook. Up.
I don't know. Do all this stuff. Go to Facebook and like Undead Kitty Productions, Undead Kitty Short Stories, Undead Kitty
Photography.
Check out Pen Paper Breakdown Reviews, or just use hashtag PPBDR. It's the easiest way to get there, I promise you. You can use that on Instagram or Facebook and you'll find it. Also, check out Don Don Reviews if you want. It's only on Instagram. That's the only place you'll find it. And, well, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, because it was fun. It was enjoyable. Anyways, Undead Kitty Productions is going to go ahead and call it a video.
It's a video.
Have a nice day.